Hello, everyone.
We're back with Amori, and we're in this creepy red room, so... yeah. Things aren't going too well for the gang here. Mainly for Sunny and Basil. This is where Basil got dragged in. Oh, okay, I'm just a hellspawn looking thing now. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I guess I'm creating a trail. Escape this room though. Sure. Then go to red space, I guess. Oh. Can I just lounge here? Oh, okay, everything's normal, yay! Give me a break, man. Oh, so that's where that came from. I saw that in a hole before. Oh, now the entire scenery has changed. Great, time to construct this crime scene, basically. Although it was an accidental crime. Because, yeah, he done murdered Mary. Because he saw him that one pic. He freaking switched her downstairs, but... it must have been because they were arguing about something. That's when the piano note got really intense. That they dropped that one really intense piano note at me. But how about it's all black and white? It really adds to the horror. And the feeling of, like, hopelessness. Stuff. You know, after a scene like this, you're like, no wonder Sonny's so fricked up. In bed. Oh, he broke. Wait! Whoa, I didn't mean to press that. What? Can I pull it up? Yeah, I need to pull it up again. Okay, so the reason they fought is because she must have broke his violin or something. Maybe that's why this whole thing happened. Something as simple as that. I love this because there's barely any jump scares, and so you're always on edge. Psychological horror. Behind a trail of blood. First of all, who's taking these pictures? I mean, I know these aren't pictures, but seriously. Makes me wonder. Would it be sadistic enough to take those pictures? Even though they aren't actually pictures, they're just memories in the form of pictures. Sorry, I just prepared myself for that. He done killed her and hung her on a tree to cover it up. Because, you know, didn't want to confess to murdering his own sister by accident. Domestic violence isn't funny. Why is that the last picture? Oh, they're showing us all of them now. The timeline. Well, who has, like, something in the way the picture adds to the... Like, jeez. That would be... like, unbearable. Who's grabbing his shoulders here? Is that Mary or what? I don't understand that. Oh no, things are darkening. This is so surreal, like nostalgic horror almost. Not that this is nostalgic at all. No. That's surrealist, I think. That's what it's going for. Oh, okay, that was pretty sudden. Wait, we can just go outside? Fair enough. He's literally having a mental breakdown in his sleep. We know the truth now, but it doesn't hurt any less. But at least now we won't prolong it. Which is why we got this in this situation in the first place, and why Basil is considering suicide. Why both of them are. See, you can't do stuff like that. Levy? It's just you. I'm glad you came. It's so good to see you. It came to you that day. The day Mary died. But this is real life. When Mary fell, you couldn't have done it. It was something behind you, wasn't it? You're a good person, Lemmy. know you're a good person. A good person would do something like that. After all this time, you finally come back for me. But tomorrow, going away. How could you do that? That's mean, Lenny. That's so mean. That's so mean. There's something all around us now. Can you see it, Lenny? There's no way out of this, is there? Don't you dare, Sonny. I will... Sonny! Oh, okay. Where are you going? Stop trying to leave me. Stop it, 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 stop it! Something behind you again, isn't it? Something behind me too. Ah, there it is now. Do you see it? Stay away. Stay away from Lenny. I'll protect you no matter what, Lenny. You can count on me. And something killed Mary. And something ruined all my photos. I didn't say anything. I didn't want people to think it was you, Lenny. Lenny wouldn't do something like that. Don't worry, Lenny. I'll save you again. I need to save you, bro. We're going to save each other. Something behind you? I'll get rid of it once and for all. I don't think so. It's not going to go down so easy. Lenny, don't be scared. I'm scared too, but this is for the best. Everything is going to be okay. Everything is going to be okay. Didn't think so. I'm curious that you can run away from a fight like this. I don't want to run, but I'm just curious, man. Bro, I'm never killing Basil. That's... Alright. So, what should we do? Let's calm down, first and foremost. Oh, we can't calm down. Against everything. You gotta understand. But I'm not killing Basil either, so if it comes down to it, I'll have to run. Please, stop it. I'm sorry, Basil, I don't want to hurt you. I really don't want to hurt you. Twit, I can't handle this anymore. I'm not gonna hurt him. Well, I can't run. so what else is there to do? Stop struggling, Lemmy. I'm so tired. Bro, back when I was really depressed, that was what it all came down to for me, so I get it, man. I mean, I'm not depressed anymore, but, bro, I was in the pits. I know what it's like. I mean, not like this, but... What's with these burned images? Maybe that's not intentional. Oh. Did I literally almost kill him? When could I be able to do this? I need to go check out my basil, probably. Huh? Oh no, we're in a paradox. This isn't good. Said this properly, but I'm sorry for causing you so much trouble. When I gave you my photo album, I really did want you to have it. But somehow, whenever I try to help, I always end up burdening you instead. That's not true. Even back then, all this pain you've been feeling, the guilt in our hearts, it's not your fault. Even if you try to bottle it all up, it all comes out somehow. be okay. Then we have no choice but to carry on. But that's up to you. Aubrey and Kellen Hero are good friends. You have to trust that they'll forgive us. It's hard to truly believe that, but photos in our album, they're not just photos. They're real memories. Our memories is proof of our friendship. Hold those pictures close. But remember what you want to protect. I don't like this. Is this not the good ending? I'm sorry. Looks like I'm burdening you again. The path to your future will open soon, but only you can decide what to do in the end. I'm not gonna let you go, Basil. It's not much, but I'll be cheering you on. What happened to the hospital? Is this in my dreams? What is so frustrating? What's going on? Some new memories together, okay? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Something about this is not right. I can go in. What's in the toy box? Is it the... Wait, I think I was supposed to go in here. I guess this is a flashback. Oh yeah, this must have been the night that it happened. It's hard, we always had a large backyard, so it's nice to finally make use of it now that it's a treehouse. Treehouse is further back, but I can still see my favorite trees. I guess that's sunny thinking. Yeah, this must be that night that the murder happened. The accidental murder. It's not murder, that's the thing. It's like manslaughter, but it wasn't intentional at all. Domestic violence, I guess you could say. I think that's the title screen theme playing right now. Of course, where else would it be originating from but in here? Get out the curtains. I think it's symbolizing some